Hello viewers. Welcome to another video. In this tutorial, we will learn what is synchronous motor and what is the working principle of synchronous motor. Let's start with the definition of synchronous motor. A synchronous motor is an AC electric motor that operates at a constant speed, known as synchronous speed, which is synchronized with the frequency of the AC power supply. The formula of synchronous speed, NS, is equal to 120F over P, where F is the supply frequency and P is the number of poles. For example, if we have 50 Hz frequency and number of poles is 4, then synchronous speed or rotor speed is 1500 RPM. Let's now quickly look at the construction of synchronous motor. The stator is the stationary part of motor that contains three sets of windings for three-phase supply. That generates a rotating magnetic field when AC current flows through it. The rotor is the rotating part inside the stator, and it is equipped with field windings or permanent magnets that interact with the stator's magnetic field. Field windings are the coils of wire wound on the rotor and is energized with DC supply. The field creates a magnetic field when DC current flows through it, which interact with rotating magnetic field of stator. Now it's time to see the working principle of synchronous motor. Here in this image, you can see the magnetic poles appear on the stator during zero instant of AC cycle. And this is the initial position of the rotor with its north pole slightly behind the north pole of stator. Now during positive AC cycle, the stator changes its pole's position and now, south pole appear at the top. During positive cycle, the stator try to attract the north pole of the rotor towards itself. At this instant, the opposite poles align with each other and motor rotates in the forward direction. This is the starting point at the end of positive cycle where opposite poles align with each other. As the negative cycle starts, the stator again changes its poles and now north pole appear at the top. During negative cycle, the north pole of stator repel the north pole of rotor and thus reverses the direction of motor. In the next positive cycle, the motor rotates in forward direction. Now at this point, you can easily understand why synchronous motor is not self-starting motor. Due to rotor's inertia, which is almost stationary, and stator's field, which is rotating at synchronous speed, the two conflicting forces of stator and rotor causes the motor to vibrate at one position. Therefore, the motor cannot start on its own and remain stationary. In order to start the motor, mechanical methods such as prime mover, which is another small induction motor, is used. Spin the rotor in the magnetic field's direction, bringing speed of rotor close to synchronous speed. Once the rotor reaches synchronous speed, rotor poles align with stator poles, which is often called magnetic locking. This synchronization or locking keeps the motor spinning without external prime mover at constant speed. That is why the synchronous motor is called constant speed motor. I hope you clearly understand what is synchronous motor and what is the working principle of synchronous motor. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching.